Oh, you fucking shitter. Oh my god. So, guys, I'm back again playing war. I died, and my stupid share factory didn't record the last portion or show again. So, what? Shoot! Oh, you barely got away with a little scratch. I gotta check something real quick. Hey everybody, it's DJ Ranger 21 here, back again. I'm trying to figure out what's going on with this recording thing, but maybe it's not. Maybe I'm not destined to record this. All this murder and demolishing of the samurai, or watching me get demolished by this heavy tank keeps annihilating me. As he just watches me execute one of his own. Woo! Wow.
You fought well.
I want him to walk into it. He's almost smart enough not to walk into the fire. Nope, never mind. There we go. Oh, I got it last minute. This is good or bad? I can't tell.
So, what did they tell you?
I don't speak Japanese.
What? What the fuck?
Well, now what? We need maps.
There's a monastery.
How do you know?
Nice.
Wait here. I'll get reinforcements. Wait for us here.
The question is, will she wait or not? Nope. Is it still part of the same? Yeah, it is. Wasn't sure if it was or not.
Finally.
I don't know if you want to do this on your own.
I guess that what I needed would be near the top. Seemed reasonable.
Yeah, okay. Knock, what? Knock enemies back into holes or walls, so that. Okay. goodbye. As I almost, like, you know, fall off.
Whoever the lone scout was who found that monastery must have wondered what a Blackstone Knight's body was doing there so far from home. They would find out soon enough.
Whoa, the fuck? Oh, thank God there's a pole there. Come on, get up. I'm really annoyed that. Die already, God almighty.
I should be quick.
Do I want to go that way? Yeah, I do. But I want to look at some stuff. See, look, there's stuff for me to break. Steal.
He failed to escape their homeland during their exodus. I have not heard any tales that describe his fate, but I do know that the emperor who rules their city now is false.
Not good. No, not good. Get off the fucking wall there. Get away from it. Get away from it. Yeah, that's what I deserve. Wow. Hey guys, I'm back again. Let's see how many times I fucking die. I'm just gonna taunt at you. That's weird. I broke them and then it didn't do anything.
Don't want to stir up too much trouble.
I want to stir up all the trouble. It's fun. Yay, more steel. Dude, I can get all the breakables, man. Oh shit, I didn't even see him standing there. Holy crap. Oh, thank God. I almost died.
To the samurai, taking someone prisoner dishonors them.
Really?
But to a knight, it is an act of mercy. And to a Viking, it means they become your slave.
I did not know
How
that.
How much of our hatred comes from this misunderstanding?
I did not know that. That is good to know. And then he runs away. I got an emblem. I had to. It's funny. I probably didn't need to do that.
The daimyo in the mire claim to be at peace. But it is strange for a people who are at peace to fight so many battles with each other each year.
Got them all. I probably missed them too. I thought his body was just gonna fall off.
He failed to escape their homeland during their exodus.
Well, needless to say, I will not go down there.
His fate. But I do know that the emperor who rules their city now is false.
No, look, there's another
one. Vikings came into the mire once before, decades ago. They came through the waterways with their ships. The sounding
with their
of the
ships.
Gongs filled the air. By nightfall, no Viking stood in samurai lands. It was a lesson they would not forget.
Come on, heal, damn it.
I don't want to stir up too much trouble.
Oh, come on, just roll off. You should have rolled off. Could have been simple and just roll off. You definitely rolled that way, so she just rolled straight off. Dead. What? Where did you come from? I can't always block that. Fuck you! God! That's such bullshit! I wasn't even doing anything! I wasn't even near you! I'm actually getting sick and tired of doing this. This is just like the other fucking mission. Where I just kept fucking dying. Are you gonna say, oh yeah, you just gotta block better, okay. Yeah, but if you're just standing there walking around and all of a sudden he comes up behind you, you didn't expect it. Especially when you're like, say if I was getting ready to heal. So you can't play this game being pissed because I'm just gonna be mad the whole fucking time.
I need to get to the top.
So, let's just get to the top. No more fucking around. I can't do this shit anymore. I'm so used to throwing people, but this character doesn't throw people like that. Now, let's go upstairs. I can't do this anymore. Let's do what we need to do. Goodbye. There we go. Get my heels on. Oh no, not another one. God almighty.
Strength is no match for you.
You know what? Okay, so I understand the idea of having an active heal, but how are you supposed to heal when you're trying to block? Oh my god, I do not like this, because I'm way too close to the edge of this guy. Yep. Third time's a charm, I guess. Okay, well, I cheated. Why is he English all of a sudden? Oh well. Nope. Well, now I'm not gonna get out of here now.
I should probably have waited for backup.
Oh. Not good.
Too many to fight. I needed to just run.
Oh yeah, you bet your ass I'm gonna run. Okay, back again, finishing off the last of this mission that I struggled with and died a thousand bajillion times. Ugh. That's what I get. It's kind of like, you know, you finish school, Koto, you don't want to finish city, and
high
not do
on
anything.
A stone cliff defended by crumbling bridges and gates, and by a force that was far too small for such a vast place. The city was ripe for plunder.
So there we are. 2-6, the Great Raid. We'll continue this onward at some point. Thanks for watching, guys. I appreciate it. Take it easy, and we will see you all back here again for Honor.